This is Ray Wharton reporting for Anglers Mail TV. Today we're at Witherington Farm Fishery at Downton near Salisbury in Wiltshire. It's a beautiful complex of four lakes, lots of fish, cafe, toilets, tackle shop. Let's go and have a look around. Barnmoor and Selwood lakes are approximately 2.5 acres in size. Both lakes are stocked with tench, bream, chub, roach, goldenrod, perch, common and mirror carp. Barnmoor has carp up to 30 pounds. It's day ticket. It's open all year. Match bookings taken. Match weights up to 200 pounds. There are 146 pegs on the venue. Topmore Snake Lake, or the Match Lake, this is spring fed, has 90 pegs, well stocked and ideal for the pole, 13 metres approximately, stocked with tench, bream, carp, roach, rudd, orf, chub and perch. Cottage Lake is stocked with bream to 5 pounds, roach to 2.5, tench to 3, carp to 15, small crucian carp, rudd, dace and chub. You've got Reed's Tackle Shop on site. You've got great parking, cafe, toilets. What more can you want? There's the calf. You get breakfast and snacks during the day and after matches. Tackle shop through there. Reed's Tackle Shop. Hooks and accessories. Tons of it. Rods. Reels. Baits. Flavourings. Clothing. Floats. Accessories. Ground baits. Sport for choice in here. For more information on this and other great venues, check out Angler's Mail magazine in the shops and on www.anglersmail.co.uk. This is Ray Walton signing off for Angler's Mail TV from Witherington Farm at Downton, near Salisbury in Wiltshire.